Last time, I blew up a village. Today, I'll be playing the Mindle Brony mod. It adds pony-related things to the game, like pony houses, huh? And pony friends! I have Fluttershy here, I tamed her earlier, and you right-click on them with stuff, and see, they'll talk to you. But, hang on a sec, right-click on them with a feather or a sapphire, and you can have them do stuff based on what type they are. They can change weather, you can find gems, and other stuff. Now, I wanna show you the items they've added, you know. They have Flutter 3, fan service. And Tom is here. We got Zap Apple Trees here. Poison Joke. And there's more in page 2. Now, wait. Spawn Pony? Hell yeah, give me that. Give that unto me. Haha, I love you, Theo. Oh man, this is gonna be great. This is gonna be so much fun. Let me just... One per stack. And well, I guess that's super fed. That's not a pony! Oh my god! That's not a pony! Run! Run! Theo, you nugget! Oh god! Stop! 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 Ah! Escape! Stop! 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 Peaceful! Peaceful! Oh my god! What was that? Troll egg! Freaking! Oh my god. You nugget. God bless you. Hug.